Imse vimse spindel klättrar upp i tråden. Ner faller regnet, spolar spindeln bort. Upp stiger solen, torkar bort allt regn. Imse vimse spindeln klättrar upp igen.
Yeah.
Oh no, I was like gonna be on the vlog.
Yeah. It will actually.
Ah, my lens. I can't. Oh, fuck.
Oh no, he's going blind, guys. He's going blind.
Actually.
No, I think it's okay. Oh, oh shit, it's really low. Wait, look up. Look up.
I can't see it either, but I can feel it.
Okay, check. Close your eyes and then go like this. This is what happens when you're blind.
Okay.
Action!
Hello guys, I'm with the one and only Nadine Jassal. How do you pronounce her?
In Arabic, it's pronounced Nadine Jassal. In English, Nadine Jassar.
In
Swedish, Nadine Jassar.
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 Oh, Jassar.
Jassar.
Okay.
In Spanish,
Nadine.
Nadine.
Nadine Jassar.
Okay. This is my second episode for this new blog video that actually I have no idea what I'm gonna focus on. I'm kind of nervous and things like that. I don't know why. It's like.
You don't even have to upload this if you don't want to.
Of
you
course
like nobody's gonna watch this anyway. No. I mean, everybody's gonna watch it because I'm in it, obviously. But like, if you were alone, nobody would watch it. Who would watch it? I don't even know who would watch it.
Remember, we are in a fifth floor.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna talk about funny things about ourselves.
Okay.
Something like disturbing, annoying ourselves, like. That could be fun or not. For example, for me, I hate my accent, my English accent, since my first language is Spanish, and I'm learning Swedish because, as you know, we live in Sweden, Stockholm.
Sverige!
Okay. We live in Sweden, where it's like, where's Sweden actually?
Where is Sweden? It's
like North Pole.
The North Pole, yeah. But, like we're like neighbors with Santa Claus.
But we don't have polar bears. That's the only thing.
What do you mean? Like, I live with a bunch of polar bears.
But they're not white.
No, they're like gray and brown. But
exactly, then they are not polar.
Well, they're polar because they live in Sweden. That makes them polar. They're just not white. Maybe they dye their hair. They go to the hairdresser and they're like.
They're so gay.
They're so. We have only gay bears.
Oh my gosh, no. Okay, but we, as I say, one of the funny things that I actually would love to change and would love to make better, it's like my English.
I think your accent is very sexy.
Oh,
like,
yeah.
I have an English accent. Oh, and that's not, that's like French. I don't know, but like, you're like, hola, how are you today?
I don't speak like that.
No, you don't speak like that, okay? But I'm trying my best.
It's
here.
It's not like a Spanish, like, hey, hello, como está? Como está? Yeah, like, how are you? I don't even know how to make the impression for this Spanish
You're like,
people. Real Spanish.
Hello,
people.
My name is George.
My name is George, and I'm from Spain.
From España? You have to lift a lot.
I cannot do that. Can you make an impression of Indian English?
Indian English?
Yeah.
I'm very good at English.
Yeah, English.
English,
like British.
Oh,
like,
oh right.
Hello, darling.
Well, actually, I mean, I lived in Scotland for 4 years, so I'd like to say that my Scottish accent is better than my English accent. Well, this is a very, you know, I don't know what kind of English this is.
But your boyfriend is from Canada.
No, he's from Scotland.
Is it in Scotland?
Scotland!
What was he doing in Canada then?
He was doing, like, master's projects. He's smart.
She was living with you for a few months.
Yes, I was.
Now you're a master of something special.
He's... what? He's a master?
No, I'm talking about you.
Me?
Yeah, since you moved with him, mm-hmm. like, for a couple of months, mm-hmm. are you a master in something special?
Am I a master? No.
No?
I'm a loser.
You're not a loser. No. You're awesome. Oh my gosh, shut up. You're gonna make me get mad.
I am a master, actually.
No, what?
I'm a master of arts. I have a title. That's my title. I'm a master of arts with honors in English literature and TV and film. Bow down to me. Bow down.
Your majesty.
Bow down, bitches. Bow down, bitches. Bow down.
So, what do you think that you can make fun about yourself?
I am quite perfect, so...
Oh, really?
I don't know. Okay, something that is embarrassing about me, not embarrassing.
Yeah.
It could
course.
Be.
I would love to. I'm sure that every person on YouTube will love to hear that.
I mean, it's not so bad, but I have a tendency to like say things,
like
just anything that I think of without thinking.
Without thinking.
Like
no filter.
No, like very little filter. Mm-hmm.
Like
what? I don't know. I can be in like a very posh situation or be like a very person,
and
like,
say like I'm gonna fart.
Yeah, or say like I'm gonna fart or like I'm gonna fart now or I burp. I usually do that. Yeah, that's one thing. I like always burp in front of people. I'm like, and I'm like,
but,
sorry.
What? Why?
But I don't know. I just.
That's so disgusting.
It's not so disgusting. Everybody burps.
No.
Everybody burps.
No.
Even
the queen,
babies.
The queen
burp.
Of Sweden doesn't.
She burps. She's totally.
Probably.
Have you met the queen? You worked in the palace. Has he told you guys this?
Actually, I never told him.
Well, you should tell him.
Yeah, I was working with the royal house, the Swedish royal house, and I have met three times the king and the queen, mm-hmm. and like two times the crown princess. God save the king. No, not the king. Actually, I'm really, really proud of the princess, crown princess Victoria, and actually I would love to see her.
I love her so much. I'm gonna show you guys something, okay? This is my mobile bag thing. That's very Swedish, like you wear it around your neck.
That's Swedish?
Yeah, like it used to be very in, like 4 years ago, and now it's not anymore, but I don't care, I love it anyway. So I'm gonna show you guys my subway card. Okay. This is my subway card.
Oh, the princess.
I don't know
and the
if
queen.
You can see. This is the crown princess and her husband. And I got this the year that they got married because they had a big love festival.
Yeah.
And it was so cute. And oh my god, his speech at their wedding.
Yeah, there was so much love in that.
There's so much love! It was so nice. And there was this big festival in Stockholm, like
yeah,
in the summer.
It was cute.
And there was like free music, there was art, everything.
All the traffic was free for one day, completely, 24 hours. And actually,
it never happened.
The buses. They had like flags and everything. It was amazing. Actually, talking about things that I can make fun about myself, I cannot say beer.
What?
Beer. Bird.
What are you trying to say?
Like a bird.
Oh, a bird.
Bird. I can't. It's really, really hard to say bird.
It's not bird.
Bird.
How about if you say a bird?
Bird.
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 Bird. No, it's not like bird. Like.
No, but it is. It depends what accent in English you have. So you can say like a bird.
It's like
American,
a bird.
But it can be.
How long?
But it can also be like a bird.
Could you recognize the accent between Florida and like
no way.
Texas?
No. So. Yeah, Texas like this.
They like
Houston, Texas, you know what I'm saying? A little bit like, yeah, cowboy.
That's like Queen Latifah, actually.
Do you know what a bird is, or what it means in Scottish?
In Scottish?
Yeah. A bird means like my girl. Like, hello, you're a little bird. How's your bird then?
So, where am I bird?
So, actually, this is how me and my boyfriend got together. We were out having dinner and we were friends and he was seeing another girl and then he was eating duck and so I asked him, I was like, how's your bird? And I meant his duck and he meant the girl he was seeing. So he was like, oh, I am having cold feet, blah, blah, blah. And they started talking about how he has feelings for me and it's yeah, I went for drinks and I wasn't sure.
One drink or, you know?
Maybe like seven. But it was quite awkward, like I just sat there and was like... But no, nothing happened. We went home and we watched Singing in the Rain.
Just singing in the rain.
What a glorious feeling. No, well, he started talking about his girl and I was like, what do you mean? You have cold feet because you don't like the duck. And then I was like, oh, I thought you meant the actual duck. And then he's like, oh, that was really awkward.
I don't remember what could be the most awkward thing with my ex boyfriend. I don't have so many.
Have you ever farted involuntarily?
Ooh! Involuntary. Yeah, actually once we were like cuddling in the couch and something, watching Simpsons and things like that. And I just tried to just stand and go directly to the toilet or to the kitchen. I don't remember what I was trying to reach. But the thing is that I couldn't resist. In the middle of the way, there was like a
explosion.
And it was like a...
like...
And it was really awkward. It was really bad.
I love people who fart.
Why?
Because it means that the other person is really comfortable with you. So...
No. Yeah. That's never gonna happen.
You're never gonna fart with me. I would feel so special if you farted with me. Do it now! Do it now!
No, actually I don't have any...
gas?
Gases or something. Maybe in a while. Wow. After two pizzas that I had later. Yeah.
Oh my god, he ate two pizzas like a sandwich. He was like, folded down and was like...
I'm the daddy.
He's the daddy, you know what I'm saying?
So, what were we talking about in the beginning? I don't remember.
We were talking about funny, embarrassing things about yourself.
Yeah, so, I was talking about my accent. Mm-hmm. Accent? I like my accent and you're not gonna think
I like his accent too! You hated your accent!
How is your accent if you're gonna speak English like in a Swedish way? Because she speaks like 5 languages. She's so fucking amazing. I'm so fucking jealous. It's like you speak like Arabic, uh-huh. And Swedish, uh-huh. And English.
Yeah.
What else?
I speak un petit peu français, mais pas très bien.
Well, actually, I speak 4 languages as well.
Yeah, I don't know why you think I'm amazing. You're amazing. You speak so many languages.
Yeah, I'm so...
What languages do you speak?
I speak Italian. Well, a little bit, but it's like kind of crap Italian. Spanish, my mother language. English, as you know. And Swedish now. Because of the Svenska.
Yeah, hur bra är du på svenska?
Jag är faktiskt jättebra på svenska nu.
Vad bra! För när vi träffades, då kunde han inte prata svenska.
Nej, alls.
Hur länge hade du bott här då?
Nästan 5 år.
Nej, när vi först träffades.
Ja, vi först träffades. Vi 2 år, tror jag.
Hade du varit här 2 år?
Ja.
Men du kunde ingen svenska?
Ingen svenska. Okej.
Du kunde säga hej.
Men nu,
hej då. Okej då. Men nu kan du jättemycket.
Jo, faktiskt. Jag kan svenska nästan bara.
Jättebra.
Ja.
Du förstår liksom.
Allt.
Ja. Mm. Du förstår allt. Så om du är ute och du träffar någon.
Jag förstår allt. Men jag kan inte säga skolkyrkogården.
Skogskyrkogården.
Nej, jag kan inte säga det. Skogskyrkogården. Nej.
Så är det jättebra.
Nej, jo. Det är jättedåligt.
Det är jätteduktigt.
Okej. Okay.
Skogskyrkogården.
Men jag tror att vi måste prata engelska för YouTube view.
Oh, okay, sorry. But you can translate it. I'm sure you can do subtitles. Yeah, except that's sure. Like more work for you. It sounds very sexy. Skogskyrkogården.
Skatteverket.
That is just... no.
Migrationsverket.
Migrationsverket. Blind people's problems. Luckily, I have glasses. I don't even know if you're filming this. But if you are...
That's good.